Well, because they want it to be. They literally want to transform the world. Let's look at Joe. He's had so much plastic surgery, so much Botox, so much filler. That's on the outside. And Maria, you know, I deal in a surgical field that has a lot of older patients. And so I have seen patients through the year decline mentally. It's just a fact. It's what happens.